Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Etiology of Renal Pelvis Carcinoma or Urothelial Carcinoma. Okay, Urothelial Carcinoma or Renal Pelvis Carcinoma occurs due to smoking, industrial dyes or solvents. It can occur due to excessive analgesic intake like phenacetin, or it can occur due to the Balcanes nephropathy. So these are the main important risk factors of urothelial carcinoma.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.